Children's, today I am going to explain the lesson number 10, Earth and Land Forms. So now you know all of you know, the Earth is our planet. It is only unique planet when compared to the other planets because it has only one planet that has water, air. Understood? So they are very basic necessity for all human beings. So on Earth there are different types of landforms are there. The landform is not equally distributed in all over. So in this lesson we learn about the landforms and the types of landforms on Earth. So there are some continents, some oceans, mountains, deserts, plateaus, plains. So these are all the different landforms on Earth. So in this lesson we learn about one by one. So landforms are natural features of landscape, natural physical features of the Earth's surface. For example, valleys, plateaus, mountains, plains, hills, losses and glaciers. Our Earth is made up of land and water. You know, our Earth is made up of land and water. 70% of water and 30% of land on Earth. Land is only 1/4 of the Earth. The remaining 3/4 is water. Land and water are not the same anywhere. They vary from place to place. The surface of the Earth made up of land and water. A landform is a term that describes the shape of natural land features. Landforms are created by different forces of nature. For example, mountains, oceans, valleys and deserts can be called landforms. A group of landforms is in one area makes up landscape. The view from an aeroplane or from top of the hill gives a good picture of the landscape. So what do you understand? So landforms on Earth is different. It is not all the same. That is different from one place to another place. So in some places the land made up is on height. There are some down. So there is not flat all over the Earth. So some places are mountain, oceans, valleys, desert. Landform. Earth is one of the planet. So idralli there are different types of landforms anna nortive. Earth ella kade nu onde tara illa. Onond kade onond tara ide. Kelavu kade valleys ide, plateaus ide, mountains ide, hills, plains, glaciers alva. So the water, the land and water also not same everywhere. They are one day land matte water. It is different from one place to another place. The surface of the Earth made up of land and water. Bhumiya melbhaga yenagide bere bere the surface of the Earth yavudinda agide land matte water inda agide. So the landform is term that describes the shape of natural land features. So in this lesson you next you learn about the types of landforms. There are many different types of landforms on the Earth. Some of them were formed over millions of years and others were formed in matters of hours. There are many different types of landforms on Earth. Bhumi mele aneka riti landforms anna nortire. They were formed for over millions of years. Others were formed in the matters of hours. ಕೆಲವು ಎಷ್ಟೋ ವರ್ಷಗಳ ನಂತರ ಆಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು, ಕೆಲವು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಅವರ್ಗಳ ನಂತರ ಆಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದನ್ನು ನೋಡ್ತೇವೆ. ಸೊ ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಸ್, ದ ಮೌಂಟೇನ್, ವ್ಯಾಲಿ, ಹಿಲ್ಸ್, ವಾಲ್ಕಿನೋಸ್, ಡೆಸರ್ಟ್, ಪ್ಲಾಟ್ಯೂಸ್, ಪ್ಲೇನ್ಸ್, ಡ್ಯೂನ್ಸ್, ಐಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್, ಪೆನಿನ್ಸುಲಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡೆಲ್ಟಾಸ್. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅರ್ತ್. ಸೊ ಮೌಂಟೇನ್ಸ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಯು ಲರ್ನ್ ಅಬೌಟ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಮೌಂಟೇನ್. Mountain. A mountain is a raised part of the Earth's surface. What is mountain? Mountain is the raised part of Earth's surface. Mountains can be formed in different ways that involve internal or external natural forces. The movements of tectonic plates is called plate tectonics. Mountains with shapes that are sharp and jagged are called young mountains. Mountains that have a smoother, more rounded look are called old mountains. So mountain rise part of the Earth's surface. Bhumiya melbhagadalli rise agirthakkantadanna naavu enu anta helteve, mountains anta helteve. Mountains come mountains different ways alli involve internal matte external natural force inda agirthakkantadu. The movement tectonic plates is called plate tectonics. Mountains with shapes that are sharp and jagged are called young mountains. mountains they have smoother they rounded look are called old mountains. So the shape of the sharp shape is the mountain of the shape that are sharp that is called old mountains. The shape of the mountains that are smoother or rounded look they are called old mountains. Understood? How many types of mountains? There are two types of mountains, that is young mountains and old mountains. And mountains are sharp and old mountains are look like a round. Next to landform is valleys. A valley is a hollow or surface depression of earth bounded by hills and mountains, a natural trough in earth surface. The slopes down to the stream, lake or the ocean formed by water and or ice erosion. Systems of the valley extended to the plains, hills and mountains. Rivers and streams flowing through valleys drain interior land regions to the ocean. At the bottom of many valleys is fertile soil which makes the excellent formulated. Most valleys on dry land are formed by the running water of streams and rivers. The bottom of valley is called its floor. Understood? Valley is a shallow or surface depression of earth bounded by hills or mountains. So the natural trough earth surface, the slope down of the stream, lake or ocean form the water and ice erosion. System of valleys extended to the plains, hills, mountains. Rivers and streams flowing through the valleys drain interior land region to the ocean. At the bottom of the many valleys is a fertile soil. Understood? Which makes the excellent farmland. Most valleys on dry land are formed by the running water of streams and rivers. The bottom of valley is called its floor. Next one, landform is hills. What are hills? Hill is a high landform that is lower than the mountain. What is the difference between hill and mountain? Hills are mountains, landforms, they are lower than mountains. Hills are usually covered with grass. They are useful or grazing lands for cattle, goats and caribous. Next landform is desert. What is desert? Desert is a area that receives the very little or no rain through the year. Desert usually forms a result of climate change. Desert have very dry air and lot of winds. Deserts can be hot and cold. Understood? Desert is an area that receives very little or no rain through the year. Next one is plateaus. What are plateaus? Plateaus are sculpted by geologic forces that lift them up and the wind and rain that wear them down into the mesas, butters and canals. Next, plains. Plains are broad, nearly level stretches of land that have no great changes in elevation. Plains are formed along the coast or inland. The plains are very fertile. That is why plains are thickly populated. Plains are broad. Plains are how the plains are look like? Plains are broad, nearly level stretches of land that have no great changes in elevation. So they are a flat land and level land. So they are thickly populated because these plains are very fertile. Understood? The plains are formed along the coast or inland. Next landform is dunes. What are dunes? Dunes are the mounds or small hills made up of sand. Understood? What is dunes? Sand in the agirthakkantaha small hills anna mounds anna enanta heltave dunes anta heltave. They are created due to the action of and water flow. It may be dome shaped. What is the shape of the dunes? That is dome shaped, crescent shaped and star shaped, linear shaped. They are different types of dunes. The height of the dune hill can be as low as 1 meter and as high as 10 meter. That is the height of the dunes. There are 1 to 10 meter. That is the height of dunes. Understood? So they are lower than, that is very lower than the hills because they are made up of sand. So next one is highland. What is highland? A highland form is a land that is completely surrounded by water. It can be any type of land. The island can also be surrounded by different types of water such as sea, ocean, river and lake. What is island? island is surrounded by water. Four sides is surrounded with water. And types, it is also one of the type of land. It is surrounded by different types of water. Sea, ocean, river and land. Island andre ina alaku kade neer iddu ond kade bhoomi idre that is adu nenu heltave island anta heltave so adu sea in madhyadalli irbodu ocean agirbodu river agirbodu or lake understood next peninsula what is peninsula it is also one of the type of landform the peninsula are large areas that extend into the water bodies they remain surrounded by water on three sides peninsulas are formed by lithosphere movements and action of water currents next one is delta what is delta deltas are low lying triangle shaped areas understood what is the shape of the delta triangle shaped located at the mouth of rivers in the course of creating a delta the sand silt and rock particles are accumulated in nearly triangle shapes deltas are what wetlands and form the rivers empty their water and sediments into the another body of water such as an ocean lake another river deltas can also empty into land although this is a less common understood so next types of water bodies so these are all the which are the landforms of the earth mountain valleys hills or desert plateau plain dunes islands peninsula and deltas these are all the types of landforms on earth so you know the on earth there are two types are there one is 70% of water and 30% of oceans so next you learn about types of water bodies so the water bodies is divided into four types oceans rivers lake and waterfalls next you learn about what is ocean a ocean is a large body of salty water that surrounds a large land mass understood oceans means a ocean is a large body of salty water that surrounds a large land mass second one rivers rivers are natural flowing streams of fresh water descending from mountains they mostly flow towards a lake sea ocean or another river understood rivers are natural flowing streams of fresh water so they are descending from the mountains rivers andre enu natural agi bandirthakkanta ondu fresh water antu helthe idu mountain inda bartade these mostly flow toward the lakes amela adello hariyutte lakes sea ocean and or another river next lakes a lake is a landform is body of water that is surrounded by land ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ನೀರಿದ್ದು ಸುತ್ತಲೂ ಭೂಮಿ ಇದೆ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಲೇಕ್ ಲೇಕ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಈಸ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸರೌಂಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂಶ್ವಲಿ ಫ್ರೆಶ್ ವಾಟರ್ ವೈ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಸಮ್ ದಟ್ ಆರ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಲೇಕ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಎ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಲೇಕ್ ಇನ್ ಉತ್ತಾ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಲೇಕ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಲೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಸರೌಂಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ ದ ವಾಟರ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಲೇಕ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟರ್ಫಾಲ್ಸ್ next waterfalls what are waterfalls when a river or a large amount of waterfalls of steeply a waterfall is water that flows from edge of the steep place understood where waterfalls are when a river or a large amount of waterfalls of steeply and normally in mountains it is known as waterfall a waterfall is water that flows from edge of steep places understood so these are all the important landforms on earth understood what is landform landform is any natural formation of rock dirt and found of the earth so what is valley a valley is a hollow or surface depression valley is a surface depression understood so of the earth bounded by hills or mountains next the what is the floor floor means a bottom of the valley is called its floor the first ocean on the earth was formed about 4000 million years ago hill is a high land form that is lower than a mountain next desert have very dry air and lot of winds rivers are natural flowing streams of fresh water descended from the mountains understood so these are all the important things we learn in this lesson understood what do you learn so next question and answer look at the answer the following what is major landforms which are the major landform once again we remember Major landforms are mountain, plains, dunes, islands, peninsula, delta, valleys, hills, volcanoes, desert and plateaus. So these are all the major landforms on earth. What is the difference between mountain and plateaus? What is the difference between mountain and plateau? Mountain. What is mountain? My mountain is a raised part of the earth's surface. Plateaus are sculpted by the geologic forces that lift them up and wind and rain that wear them down into the mesas, butters and canyons. How is plains formed? Plains are formed along the coast or inland. The plains are very fertile and hence they are thickly populated. What are plains? Plains are formed along a coast or inland. The plains are very fertile and hence they are thickly populated. Why are the river plains thickly populated? Rivers plains are thickly populated as the lands here are very fertile. What are the various types of water bodies on earth? The various types of water bodies on earth are oceans, rivers, lakes and waterfalls. Next, how are hills useful? Hills are useful on grazing lands for cattle, goats and quokkas. Understood? Next, how are the inland islands formed? Islands are formed in several ways. The most common event that lead to the island formation are volcanic activities and continental drift. Islands also form due to the erosion buildup of sediments and coral that grows enough to the penetrate the surface of the water. Next, define plateaus. What is plateau? Plateau are sculpted by geological forces that lift them up and the wind and rain that wear them down into the mesas, butters and canyons. How are the oceans formed? An ocean is a large body of salty water that surrounds a large landmass. An ocean was formed by the cooling down of earth's surface. Understood? So these are all the important question answers. Once again I told you children, tell you, please learn the, read the lesson 2 or 3 times and you practice in 2 or 3 times, then you practice the question answer in rough note. Understood? I think all of you understand about this. Today I will stop this lesson. In next class I will continue. Till now, take care. Goodbye. Thank you.